Everyone struggles with food sticking to the pan. I have condensed the most common mistakes into 6 tips to help you make any pan non-stick. Mistake number 1. Food is too cold. Take the food out of the fridge ahead of time before you cook and let it come to room temperature. Mistake number 2. The pan is too cold. To visually confirm your pan is not hot enough, water will sizzle and slowly evaporate when you drop a small spoon of water into the pan. It is extremely important your pan is clean and empty. Mistake number 3. The pan is too hot. Water will explode rapidly when you drop a small spoon of water into the pan. Again, it's extremely important your pan is clean and empty. You know you have just the right temperature when the water smoothly glides across the pan. This is called the Leidenfrost effect. When the food touches hot oil, water from the food is released and the outside becomes seared. This layer of water lifts up the food away from the pan. So if the oil is too cold, there is no water bubble to lift up the food. Mistake number 4. Not enough oil. You need enough oil to cover the surface of the pan. If you look at the pan under the microscope, the surface is not completely flat. There are tiny little grooves that expand as you heat the pan. Food stick to the pan because the proteins and sugars form weak chemical bonds with the metal. When you add oil, you are filling up all these grooves and creating a layer on top to prevent these chemical bonds from forming. This, combined with the Leidenfrost effect, is what truly helps you achieve a non-stick result. Mistake number 5. Not letting oil to heat up. When you pour cold oil into the hot pan, you need to give it time for the oil to reach the correct temperature. Remember, you will not achieve the Leidenfrost effect if it is not hot enough. The opposite is also true here. Mistake number 6. Not being patient. Once you have all the perfect conditions, you put the food into the pan. Don't immediately start flipping it. Let the crust form. The food will naturally release and you'll be able to easily move it. Once you understand all of this, it's just a matter of practicing and learning how to control your heat. All of these tips apply for any stainless steel or carbon steel pans.